pinch flat, totally flat.
Hey guys, so today we're gonna be hitting this feature. So it's a step up to step down. And this plywood right here is just temporary so I don't get like a huge pinch flat on this gnarly corner. And so yeah, I'll set the tripod up and I'll give you guys a few attempts at it. And I don't even know if I'm gonna make it from like here to the landing. I feel like I'm gonna case it because the landing is too high up and like too far. I mean, not too far, but like too high up. We're probably gonna have to make some changes for that. But hopefully it works fine, so yeah. Hey guys, so you saw all those attempts of me trying to get enough speed and trying to pop onto the thing, but it didn't end up working and I knew the landing was too far away. So what we're gonna do now is build an extension to make the platform longer so you drop off like after, like closer to the landing. So yeah, here, this is what it's gonna be. So these are the main supports right here. And so we're gonna screw in two like 4x4s going here, like, and it's gonna go like, I don't know, that far in or something. Then it's gonna extend about 3 feet out. So basically, like right to the rock wall. So like to the end of the rock wall. So then that'll give you a lot more space to drop. So yeah, let's get started. Tools I have, it's just a toolbox, and I don't have the wood yet, and I will have it now. So basically, guys, so I take this piece of wood. They're both 4 feet in length, so they're the same size. So then, here, I'm gonna actually put you as a tripod right here. And then, I put it in there, and it'll extend like that much. And like, since it's on these boards right here, it's not coming up because it's like pulling up on these, and these are screwed in tight. So yeah, I'm gonna do that on the other one.
I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. I do anything in my power to see you just smile. I want you to prosper and come proper, even if that means I ain't by your side. Shoulder telling me I'll die soon. I don't really want that to impact you, but I don't know, maybe I'm just paranoid. I just want the best for you, I just want what's left of you. Oh, you tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright. Tell me that you're sad inside. I'm sad that I can't satisfy. Yeah, I pray that I get it right this time. Maybe we'll be alright.
Hey guys, so now I'm gonna do an update on where we are right now. So this is the thing, and I don't know if you can see on the GoPro, but the newer planks, you can kind of see the newer planks kind of are like a borderline. So where my foot is, like all the rest is new. And it's right over the rock wall like this. And yeah, so before it was 12 feet long and now it's 14 and a half feet long. And this drop is way more doable. It's just so much better. There's reed. Yeah, that's what it looks like. And yeah, we're also gonna cut an angle on the start of it so that if you case it, you don't necessarily get a pinch flat. And yeah, and as you saw in the time lapse, we added this big beefy brace, and the other side didn't need it since it was a bigger piece. And yeah, we're gonna cut like an angle right here because this is a really gnarly edge right here. So yeah. Right. Hey guys, so now my old pair Martin cut this angle on here, so if I hit it with my back tire or front tire, it doesn't get a pinch flat. And yeah, I also went up here with my bike without even jumping up, and I just took a crank and I've dropped off, and it's really good. So now I'm gonna try to do it with jumping on, and hopefully it goes smoothly. So yeah.
Wait, before we do this angle, let's do a full run through of this trail, which is called Big Daddy, and let's see how it looks now.
Now it's time to see this angle. Well, there's water seeping out of it or something. Usually that means the rim is cracked, but it doesn't seem to be. Well, guys, that would be the end of my ride today because I got a pinch flat, totally flat, and yeah, I have to change out the tube again because yesterday I got like basically a needle stick. Like a stick went straight into my tire, popped the tube. So yeah, that's the second time in like basically a day or 2 days that I got flat. So see you guys next time on MTB Magnus.